maybe got into that while I found that.
I don't know, I just downloaded it and see what it was.
Oh.
Sorry. Sorry. I like that. Get over here! You can say that. Oh shit.
using our combat souls to
Kung Ma,
Liu Kang. They were like sons. I would move the heavens to bring them back to the light.
Come on.
It is as Master Boraicho said. The Shaolin masters are aboard that ship.
Boraicho said two ships.
The other is disembarked. We need to determine its destination.
They will talk. I will see to it.
No extraordinary means.
They raided the Wuxi Academy. Killed Master Wen.
Even with Tarkatans, there are boundaries we do not cross.
Yes.
I still cannot believe Shao Kahn would order such a brazen attack.
He demonstrated Earthrealm's vulnerability. Shao Kahn knew we would have no choice but to agree to a new tournament.
Liu Kang defeated Shao Tsung. He will beat Shao Kahn.
In good time, Kung Lao. First we free the Shaolin.
All are aboard. This man leaves for the time.
We are ready.
Shao Kahn demands the
hostages.
Their wounds are not fatal.
I'm told, Morocco. For your sake.
For yours as well. If you harm them, you answer to me.
The water's not working again. We have to throw the mittens on it. Oh, shit, it's not working. We load the water from there. Dang. It's not working again. I know, because Tim came over here today and thinking the water was completely coming up. It was working. Now, don't hit it. You're gonna break the faucet. There's nothing we could do. There's he over here fixing the faucet. And the water, how much the water came out? It's the particles, he said. So, the particles inside of the water. Once you see that, you take the little circle thing, he said, and you take it off the faucet. But you keep the particles inside the water. Much can do. You guys went to the water field though.
You will return to the wastes with no prize. Step aside.
Such power. What are you, Raiden?
I am of truth and light. I protect Earthrealm.
This one cares not for Earthrealm and worships no gods.
Yeah. expeditions. Put a little bit in there, Pandora. Not a lot.
Yet another of your allies falls to me. When he dies, I will claim his soul.
You know not his power. His soul cannot be subjugated.
Shall we kill him, Lord Shinnoff? Not yet. He will bear witness as I conquer his realm. Then I will imprison him as he did.
I would not boast of victory prematurely.
I have already won.
You can send me one.
Kung Lao, desist.
I serve Shinnoff and the Nether.
Because Shao Kahn murdered
something you
are
allowed.
Are you crying? Are you
I will not be so passive in your demise.
Are you crying? Are you what? No matter what, this is not your destiny.
More visions, Raiden? Do you still see the future?
The visions are gone, but I know what should be.
I was put here by your hand.
An accident, which haunts me to this day.
Jesus!
Calm down, Pandora. Calm down. Don't calm.
We have battled for eons, Raiden. Now finally, it ends.
Oh shit.
It's just us. No one's coming to help. We're not will get it done.
Why the... What is that?
Don't know. But it's headed right for us.
Mother gods have mercy.
Buckle up, people. I gotta put her down. Looks like the temple entrance is 15 clicks that way.
Moonlight walk in the woods. Another time, maybe more action.
I wouldn't beg you for outdoors.
My mother and I live near a forest a lot like this. It really takes me back.
After we wrap this up, we should go. Fuck me. The ground up. That shockwave find the leads.
Great,
then let's get going.
Okay. Oh shit.
Looking for the amulet, I bet.
We have to tell them about Shinnok. Call a truce.
Bring them to me!
Or not. The woods. Come on.
Jackie, look out!
Damn!
Crawl back under your rock, reptile. Stop. You need water. Bring your head back. Can you see?
Yeah, it's fuzzy.
choice.
I've got our back.
You spawned a Jason race.
And damn proud of it. I know what you did to him.
He took your father's arms. We will take all of you.
Thank you.
Two for one. I'll take it.
We know Devorah is here. Where is the amulet?
Kotal Kahn, the situation has changed.
Do not fling your spittle at me. Is lost.
Not if we hang together.
I will appease Shinnok. Bring him your heads. Gain time to bolster Outworld's defenses.
You need to help us, Kotal Kahn.
It is too late for Earthrealm. Shinnok is now its master.
Damn.
You should have been with us.
That's enough.
Fuck me. Don't know about you guys, but I'm living the dream.
You have odd dreams.
You stood together against formidable odds. Lesser warriors would not have fared so well.
Thanks, Grandmaster.
I will remain here to push Kotal Kahn back to Outworld. Proceed to the Sky Temple. Earthrealm's fate lies with you.
Shinnok's vengeance, invade the heavens and destroy the Elder Gods.
How?
chance if Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods.
End of the universe. Got it.
Wow. See him like this.
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cave if we don't pull this off. Come on.
Takeda!
Your own daughter.
You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us. And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Damn, Gruul! Goodness. Thank you.
help Jackie.
Messed you up pretty bad.
Wait, bedside man. I could fight.
Jackie?
It's nothing. Just like Curtis did.
Boot it up!
You two go. Jackie and I'll handle it.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. I'll see you on the other side. The bug, I'm the windshield. Holy shit, it does run in the family.
Your father's power will not save you. You cannot hope to survive.
Okay. Bro! Alright.
I know that. I will make it. Don't tell me that. I know that. You don't have to tell me. She will tell me. Let me come in, Jane.
I've never heard you say that before. Yeah.
can say.
What?
But you're... It'll kill you. Must be cleansed. Hurry.
Is he alive?
I'll help. Help your father.
And to think, I was worried when you started dating.
Afraid I'd come home with someone like you?
Funny, beautiful, saves the world. My work.
Shinnok and Devorah, and get the medic.
We'll fix you up. Help is in the way.
Shoot, shoot, Cass. Wipe the floor with Shinnok.
I believe it. And you, you did a great job with your team, Johnny.
You hear that, Cass? She called me Johnny.
I thought she might.
And looks like I beat the game.